You're watching Fox 45 in Baltimore. Now live from TV Hill, this is BMore Lifestyle.
What's up, Baltimore? I'm Brandi Proctor, and this is BMore Lifestyle, live from Studio B at Fox Baltimore. Meteorologist Justin Chambers is here with us today, along with our own Lady T and motivational speaker Eric Rittmeyer. Good morning, everyone. Let me tell you right now. Well, fans of DMX honoring his life and music over the weekend. Now, news of his death became public just after our Be More Lifestyle show on Friday. DMX was 50 years old. It's just, it's so sad because you see so many people coming out, right? You wish that he could have just pulled through to see all the love. I mean, I feel like everywhere you went over the weekend, from every gas station, you just had your windows down. At the traffic light, you heard DMX. I had to turn down a concert I was having myself in the newsroom Friday afternoon. But, I mean, just what an impact.
Amazing. I love him. Well, I was a self-proclaimed rough rider, so I don't know if you know that, okay? I tell you, I was such a DMX fan, you know, as a fellow New Yorker, of course, but all weekend, just bumping the DMX music. I mean, he taught us so much in his lyrics, you know. He taught you to know who you are, you know. What's my name? You know your name. Know who you are in life, you know what I'm saying? You know, but he had the great one-liners. I was listening to all his songs this past weekend, and I was so turned up. So RIP DMX. I'm going to miss him.
I know for sure. Justin, I saw you down there nodding your head. Did you get a little concert in? Saw some of the tributes pouring in?
I get a concert in all the time. They call me DJ Doppler in the studio because I'm always throwing the ones and twos in between commercial breaks. But yeah, I grew up on the West Coast, so I grew up like with the West Coast gangster rap. But when DMX came on the scene, I was like, oh, this Rough Riders, like, that is like they're from.
That
real.
Was it, right? Yeah.
And then I met my wife, who's from Baltimore, the East Coast, and she still to this day can recite almost every DMX song, especially on the best album that he had.
So. Wow. What's her favorite song?
She likes Party Up in Here. She likes
Party
X gonna,
Up!
She likes X Gonna
you
Give
whack,
It to Him.
You twisted, yeah. Girls. Yeah. Right.
I think that's a classic line, period.
Mama. I never let it go.
All right, Eric, how about you?
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here. That was for Justin. I love that. DMX, like, it's, you know what's crazy about this too? Like, I'm goofy, I'm silly all the time. I gotta be serious here, right? I think when we have these public figures that we see when they pass away, I think what it does, it knocks all of us back a notch and makes us realize that life is short, right?
Yeah.
I mean, we have to just realize that, you know, we only have one shot at this. Let's go out and do what we got to do. Let's be kind to each other. You know what I mean? You talk about people, they have a lot with people who are on their deathbeds. And one of the main things they say is, I wish I would have.
Yeah.
Right? So we have to take situations like this and just go out and get it and realize we got one shot at this.
That's true. That's true.
It was just really touching. So rest in peace, DMX.
Yes.
All right. Well, are you team Moderna, team Pfizer, or team Johnson & Johnson? Now, vaccine rivalries are what is taking over social media right now. So we want to know. I am not vaccinated, not yet, according to my doctor's orders. But in my household, I have one Moderna and one Pfizer. So we were just happy to be able to get them. But I don't know.
Right. No, seriously. At this point, you're just happy to get any vaccine. But but to be honest, I mean, I'll take any vaccine except Johnson & Johnson. They couldn't even get powder right with all those. So I'm not going to tell them, I'm not going to let them shoot nothing up at my arm, you know. But did you see that they called it the Walmart vaccine?
Oh,
so
man.
People would rather take an antibiotic than take that Johnson & Johnson vaccine.
Well, but there are
that's
pluses.
Great. And it's one dose. That's it.
Well, there are pluses to it because, yes, it's one dose, so then you're one and done, right? So you don't have to worry about whatever the side effects are twice. But the good news about Johnson & Johnson is they said if they've had somebody, like, have a good girlfriend of mine who had a reaction to the first dose of the shot and was unable to get the second dose because of it. But you can have a Johnson & Johnson as the booster to kind of back up. The studies came out and said that.
It was like a mix.
Don't quote me. I'm not a doctor. It was just a study, but...
So she got a shot of one and a shot of the other, and she just mixed it up like a sangria.
No, that's what the studies say, that you can use it as for people who had an allergic reaction, that you can get the Johnson & Johnson as the second booster. So.
I mean, I've done two shots before, but that's at a bar down on the Inner Harbor.
Look,
so, you know, that's,
can we talk about it?
Look, don't remind me. Come on now.
Can we talk about it?
I'm Team Pfizer, though. I got the. I went to Walgreens and I got my first one at Pfizer. I'm still waiting on my second one, but you know, my wife and I both got those, and my mom got them too. So I mean, we want to make sure that everybody gets those shots in arms.
Yeah. They say Pfizer's a hot vaccine. They say you're hot if you get Pfizer. I'm talking Paris Hilton hot, like you're hot.
Eric, are you picking a side here in the vaccine rivalry?
Here's a good tip, me, Brandy. I was in the Marine Corps. I got so many shots, I'm immune to anything ever. There's nothing. I'm like bulletproof. I like, you know, my hair's like green and gray. I got like 17 fingers. I'm safe. I need no vaccine. I'm good to go.
I like that.
All right. Well,
that's good. That's good.
As soon as I'm ready, you sign me up. Take any of them. Thank you. All right. Well, we want you to tell it. Are you Team Moderna, Team Pfizer, Team Johnson & Johnson, or maybe you have not received the vaccine yet? You can vote right now on our Be More Lifestyle Twitter page. And if you have a story to share, please feel free to comment on our poll at the end of the show. We'll see what everyone thinks. Well, learn to overcome your daily anxieties with the help of a wellness center. Still ahead, the services available to you. Plus, upgrade your floors to make sure they're tough enough for your pets. Up next, the promotions available for you right now.